So
can we talk about this?
Oh, completely missed. Oh, Jesus. Oh. Hello, everybody. This is Dr. FNNN, and welcome back to Let's Play Star Wars Jedi Knight Jedi Academy. So, last time we were on T3BIS, which we were on some kind of Imperial ship or something. We blew it up, and yeah. Anyway, so now we're on T3 Bounty, which, by the way, I looked it up. Apparently, in Star Wars Legends, which is separate from Disney's canon Star Wars, Star Wars Legends, Boba Fett does survive the Sarlacc pit, just like he did in the Book of Boba Fett. And I actually looked up I skipped through some videos discussing like how he survived and stuff like that. And apparently I also learned some other things too. Like, remember 8T88 from Dark Forces 2? Well, apparently, is my chair low? Oh, it is low. What the frick? Alright. Anyway, so apparently in Dark Forces 2, 8T88 tried to contact Boba Fett, seeing as how he battled Kyle Katarn in Dark Forces 1. But Boba Fett said, it's not worth it. To fight him again. So yeah, and I do think that's nice that we get to fight him again. Seeing as how that I mistook Boba Fett for a Dark Trooper. Dark Trooper. Yeah, I mistook Boba Fett for a Dark Trooper in Dark Forces 1. But this time, I know for a fact I'm fighting Boba Fett, since the graphics are high quality, high definition. Alright, whatever.
Huh, there's some of the weapons right there.
Mm-hmm. Yeah, it's just gonna do this, and just magically appear charges out of nowhere. I wonder if I can kill Boba Fett. I mean, probably not. He's probably invincible, but I might as well try anyway. So, yep. Huh, he has a normal blaster. It's interesting.
Boba Fett!
This doesn't concern you, Jedi. Just walk away.
Look, I can't do that.
I think I'm like used to the what's the actor's name who played Jango Fett? I don't know, I'm used to his voice. So,
can't we talk about this?
Oh. Completely missed. Oh, Jesus. Alright, never mind. I guess we can't.
Can't we talk about this?
Yeah. Wait, what the fuck? Wait, seriously? Hold on. You can withstand the farting. Oh wow, I'm just like completely killing him, aren't I? Also, how come I can... excuse me. I guess I can't kill him. Since he's one of the main...
Can't we talk about this?
Hold on. Alright, save here. What am I doing? Destroy all weapon caches. 6 weapon caches left. Okay. I'll look for it. It usually glows up. Jeez. All right. Well, can I go through here? I can. Okay. Well, I guess I'll just find my way. What? So do I just not get a farting? Oh, it's my ship. My ship is.
Can we talk about this?
Hold on. Wait. Pointing that way, and there's 3 that way, I think. Goodbye. I guess. Now at least I get to look at a map. See ya, Boba Fett. I wonder if I can actually kill him, but I don't know. Probably not. Oh, wait. I have to set charges over here. Usually glows up, doesn't it? Also, isn't Boba Fett following me? He probably is, but I don't know. God, I'm getting deja vu again. I don't know why. Weird. Oh, look at that charge thing. There we go. Checkpoint. That was weird. Ooh, stuff and things. Oh, fart! I didn't realize it was just gonna blow up.
Can't
like that.
We talk about this?
Oh, that was cool. Okay. So what happens? I have these weapons. Well, see ya. See ya, Boba. If I do kill him, will the mission just automatically end? Alright, I gotta get out of here. There we go. Oh, I hear him. Hold on. Alright, I have to go. Alright, where is he? I don't see him. So, where are you? No, really, where is he? Is he stuck in that one area? Oh, he's right there. Okay, that makes more sense. Ow! Oh, he had. Okay, alright. Good to know he has the sniper weapon. Cool. Thanks, anus. Oh, maybe I can trap him or something. I don't know. Oh, I'm definitely. Oh, that's a rocket launcher. Never mind. I could. Hold on. Wait. I could shoot him with a rocket. Maybe. Hold on. Alright. Oh, he's right on top of me, isn't he? Yep, he is. Alright, you know what? You want to play like that? Fine, we'll play like that. Okay, how is that fair? Huh? Alright. Yeah, homing rocket my anus. Well, I didn't mean to do that. Good to know you're in red. Wait, he has a health bar? Wait. Oh, so he has a health bar. Oh, okay. So I think maybe I can't kill. Yeah, alright, knowing that now, I kind of want to do this again. Just because, why not?
Can we talk about this?
No. Oh, Jesus Christ. He's just flying everywhere, isn't he? Oh! He has rockets. Right, I forgot. Run, weapon. Get over here. Jesus Christ! You can, like, barely hit him! Oh, okay, well. Also, how come he can jump like a Jedi? How much health does he have? I kinda wanna see. Well, fart. I didn't mean to do that. Also, that was close. Is my save? Yeah, whatever. Ow. You know what I should probably do? I should probably put on my protection. Okay. There we go. Come on. Oh god. Okay. I guess choking doesn't work, but maybe force lightning will? We'll see. Nah, it doesn't look like it. Ow. Thanks. Up. He's got low. Oh, whoops. Alright. Ow. Thanks. Okay, well, I didn't mean for that to happen. There we go. He probably has a little health now, so... Alright, well, see ya, I guess. Also, wow, you hurt a lot. I mean, I might as well fight him since he's here. I fought him as Kyle Katarn, and even then I didn't have a lightsaber, so give me that. Thank you very much. Give me all of these, give me that. Ah, Farty's back, alright. Hey, maybe I can actually, maybe I can use some of the, where is he? Oh, Jesus. Ow! Do I have, no, I don't. Ow! Oh, right, my protection, I forgot. Yeah, come to me, anus. I dare you. Boom! Gotcha. How much health do you have now? What? How does explosions make you... Like, what sense does that make? Okay, well, yeah, sure, why not, yeah. Boom! I threw an explosion at your face. How does that not harm you? Yeah, bye! You anus, get out of here. Yeah, that's right. Get out of here. Good. You're gone. Alright, now I gotta get to the farting place. Alright, oh, I can also see the, okay, well. I can also see the other charges at the place. Also, I gotta heal myself, like, really badly. So give me health. Also give me that. Thank you. Cool. Alright. You're not back, are you? Jesus. It doesn't sound like he's back, but he's probably... Alright. Probably back. Wait, how do I get in here? Is there another entrance that I'm missing? Is this something? Wait, hold on. Dude, I don't know what I'm doing. So I put that there. Oh, there's probably an- Okay, there's another entrance. Okay. Yeah, alright. Yeah, no, there's another entrance somewhere. Wait. Oh! Alright, I see now. Dude, give me a minute. I gotta fart hang. Figure this out. Jesus. So I got a lot of weapons I can fight against you. Destroy. Wait. Four. Okay. Oh, I hear him. Is he following me? Probably. He's probably following me. Where is he? I don't see him. I think that's a good thing. Alright, ooh, stuff and thing. Oh, yeah, this is a good. This is a good weapon. These are good weapons. Goodbye. Alright. I gotta stay. Oh, wait, fart! Oh, never mind. That doesn't do anything. Nice. Ah, fart, he's back. Alright. Oh, you know what I should do? you know, protection. You know what I'm good at? Or, I have another idea. Hold on. Ow! Thanks, you heinous. Nice. Shh. Don't pay attention to me doing explosives or anything. Nice. Wait, do you have force or do you not have force powers? Because if you do, then what the fart? How the fart do you have force powers? So what's your health like? Ow! Get it. Oh wait, I don't have protection. Fart. Alright. Goodbye. Anus. So I go. Alright. I know where to go now. Oh, hold on. Oh, no. Okay. Cool. See ya. Boba fart. Okay. Well, this seems relatively easy. Cool. I have the mind trick. That fart is back. Alright, well. Oh, just wait a moment. Oh, alright. He's down here. Wow, that does nothing. Okay, never mind. I forget. Let me figure something out. Hold on. Let me figure this out. Give me a second. Well, how funny is that? And I have weapon. Oh, nice. I actually got him. Jesus Christ. That better have, like, farting. Up. Alright. You're, I'm out of rockets, so give me a second. Oh, I just, okay. Oh, cool, you're gone. Alright. See ya. You fart. Alright, I got a couple, cool. Alright. See ya. Wait, hold on, I should probably do the... Yeah, that. So... over there, and I think over there somewhere. Alright, cool. Wow, this is so laggy. Alright, give me stuff and things. That's something, I think. Alright, now I gotta... Get out! Move! Jesus Christ. Oh, he's back, so that's cool. Fart. Is this water? Oh, it is water. Alright, that's cool. Looks like cool, clean water. Although it looks like... Ah, fart, he's right there! Alright, well, do I have any traps I can lay? Nope, none whatsoever. Ah, fart! Can't see me, can he? I don't know. I mean, maybe. Weapons, weapons. I have. This works? Alright. I need some water, though. What the fart? Oh! Alright! He's in the room, apparently. Great. Jesus Christ. Yeah, come here. I dare you. You anus. Whoops, wrong button. Ow! I have protection, you anus! protection. Jesus. Okay, yeah, no, this gun's useless. Alright. Come on. Get over here. That was a terrible throw. Man, this is delayed. Yeah, see ya. Alright. Alright, I gotta go somewhere here. I think. I don't know. I'm just going where my gut's telling me, which is the right way. Fart, this is the wrong way. Okay, at least there's stuff here for me. That's cool. Oh, I can hear him again. Oh, wait. Is this wrong? This is new. So... Oh, wait, hold on. I have an idea. Can you see me? Where is he? Oh, Jesus. Okay, well... Ow, okay, not worth it. Gotta go... over... somewhere. I don't know. See ya. Wait. Oh, this way! Right, duh. What other place could there possibly be? Alright, Fart! Wrong way! Oh my god, I literally went in a farting circle. Okay, wait. I think I remember. Wrong way! Again! Okay, so go through here, and go through here. Right! There was other charges that were somewhere. I went through there, that's right, and I didn't go through there yet. Is that something? No, that isn't. So... Oh, God. What's that noise? Oh, Jesus. Oh, shut up already! Where are you? Oh, there you are. Yeah, just shoot you. Like this. Ow! Okay, you hurt. You hurt. Ow. Might as well fight you with guns, because why not? Wait, is this an entrance? How am I not dead? Also, how are you... Where do I go? Clearly not down there. Alright, well, see ya. I'm running away. Actually, hold that thought. Where are you? Well, I don't see you, so... Oh! Ah, alright. Let's see, we got the Half-Life Globes scanner or something like that. I don't know. Oh, great. Oh, I bet he's right there, isn't he? Yep, I was right. Boom! Ow! Please tell me that did something to you. I guess it did something. Ow! Ow! Oh, if only I had force on me. See ya. Where are you? Oh, you're right there! Yeah, see ya. Oh, you're trying to fly away? Oh, wait, I don't think you are. I think you're... Unless... Do you have health? Oh, you do have health. Okay, well, that makes more sense. At least I can do this now. Are you serious right now? Alright, well, he's got low health, so that's good. Ooh, you're lucky, dude. Yeah, see ya. Absolute anus. Alright. Anyway. I want to... not... or this way? Maybe? I don't know. Alright, we got stuff. We got a lot of weapons, actually. Wait, is this? Yes! Just what I need. Alright. Is that all of them, or... no, that's not all of them. Let's help them. Return to your ship. Alright. Hey, guess what I have? Anus? Where are you? What? Yeah, take that! How you like that, huh? Sniping me, I snipe you back. Whoops. That's not what I meant to do. Boom! Nope, never mind. Nice. Go away. I got no ammo and I got no problems. You want to fight with a lightsaber? Because I'll duel you. Where are you, Boba Fett? Oh, are you seriously sniping me again? Dude. Where are you? No, really, where are you? Because I'll get you. Yeah, that's right. We'll do a sniping battle. I'll even have protection on. Can I keep sniping? Yeah, come over here. Yeah, come over here. I dare you. How much health do you have, actually? I'm kind of curious. Alright, you're halfway. That's interesting. Nope, nope. Oh, yeah, no. He's got a farting invincible barrier right there. Well, that didn't work. Are you long? Oh, okay, yeah, no, you're gone. I definitely hurt you now. Well, see ya. Also, I gotta heal myself really badly. Ah, farty's back. Actually, wait, where do I even go? Alright, you wanna fight again? Alright, let's fight. Oh, no. Stop it. Alright. How much health do you have again? Alright, you're halfway there. That's why I keep shooting. I have double lightsaber. Yeah, fly away. Alright, this way? Nope, not that way. Because I think. Yeah, no, it's this way. There we go. Alright, I'm back at my ship now. So that's good. Wait, hold on. Alright. Alright, I'm back at my ship. Defeat Boba Fett to get out of this one alive. Alright, where are you? Where are you? No, really, where are you? I mean, I've literally defeated you, like, what, how many times already? Oh, there you are. What, are you? Alright. Alright, snipe this, I guess. Oh, alright. Come down here and face me like a man already. Oh, I didn't know there was an entrance here. That's interesting. I need ammo badly. Thank you. I didn't know that there was another entrance, so that's cool. Now, where are you? Don't tell me you're still sniping. Oh, okay, no, you're up there now. Yeah, come down here. Oh, alright, yeah, sure, be like that. Let's see what weapons or ammo I have. Rockets! That's something. I know what I could do. Where are you? There you are. Yeah, come over here. Come on. Dude, what are you doing? Yeah, come down here. Let's fight. So I can do this to you. Well, that didn't do anything. Nice. Ow. Please tell me that at least hurt you a bit. How much do I think that? Okay, halfway. That's good, at least, I think. Hold on, I need to re-heal my heals. Get down here! Stop flying! Oh! There we go.
No bounties on you.
Uh-huh. Yeah, so goodbye, you heinous. Why'd you even come here and fight me?
So, you met Boba Fett?
Mm-hmm.
I'm impressed. I ran into him once myself back on Coruscant. Just barely got out alive. Not someone you want as an enemy, but... Well, I guess we have something in common now.
Yeah, I actually mistook him for a Dark Trooper because it was so dark out. But then I didn't even realize it was Boba Fett until I learned about it years later. No, really, true story. For me.
We need you back at the Academy right away.
Oh, alright.
I sense much good in you. Keep on your current path and you will truly be a Jedi.
Nice. Alright. Mm-hmm.
The time has come to put an end to the Disciples of Ragnos. I believe that Tavion is storing Force power in the Scepter for one purpose. To resurrect Marco Ragnos.
Is that possible?
The Force holds a great many secrets. It may be possible that if a high enough concentration of Force energy is infused into a body, the cells might regenerate, bringing the person back to life.
Oh, that's not good.
We have to stop them.
No kidding. So we're going to Korriban, huh? Not exactly a vacation spot.
Korriban? Never heard of it.
It's the burial place of a whole bunch of Sith lords.
Oh, that sounds peaceful.
If Ragnos is resurrected, there's no telling what he might be able to do. It will take all of our strength to stop him.
We're not heading to Korriban just yet. I just received a distress signal from Rosh.
Oh.
Rosh? Where is he?
He's being held captive on Tasper 3. It's an Imperial-controlled planet. A real paradise.
How did he get a message out?
I don't know, but we can't leave him there.
Rosh could still belong to the dark side.
I was just gonna say.
It could be a trap.
It could be a trap!
It could be, but I'm not willing to let him die there if it isn't.
Kyle, what about Ragnos? We have to go to Korriban.
Well, if we're lucky, we'll catch up with everyone else before the fireworks start. If you don't want to help me...
No. I'm coming.
Alright. Weapons. Any force powers? No? Alright. So... Yeah, why not? Sure. Alright, begin mission. Alright, so now what? Jeez. Huh. An industrial place.
I'll go in the back way. If we enter from both sides, we're bound to find him.
Alright, Alright, so yeah, that's gonna be it for today's video. I hope you all enjoyed that. It's nice that we get to fight Boba Fett. That's pretty cool. So, anyways, thank you everybody for watching, and I'll see you all in the next video. Goodbye!